raised in the first pew. Praises for Yeshua. Case of a small town repression. Your body was baptized, so disenfranchised. I was your favorite confession. My past was checkered. Your spotless record was probably in jeopardy. Your place and my place, His grace and your grace felt like the same thing to me. I never felt like I was sinning with you. Always felt like I could talk to God in the morning. I knew that I would end up with you. Always felt like I could talk to God in the morning. If it's so wrong, why did it feel so right? If it's so wrong, why did it never feel like sinning with you? Sinning with you. I fell closer to the stars with you. I felt forgiveness in my heart with you. I saw the light in the dark with you. Felt like I could fly. Take me down where the river is. Pull me under in your innocence. I wasn't in it for the hell of it. I guess that's why. I never felt like I was sinning with you. Always felt like I could talk to God in the morning. I knew that I would end up with you. Always felt like I could talk to God in the morning. If it's so wrong, why did it feel so right? If it's so wrong, why did it never feel like sinning with you? I know what it feels like crossing the line, but I never felt shame, never felt sorry, never felt guilty touching your body. As long as you're for me, as long as I'm for you, who could be against us, baby? If it's so wrong, why did it feel so right? If it's so wrong, why did it never feel like sinning with you? Sinning.